So we have Northwestern head coach Kelly Amonte-Hiller, also the head coach of the U.S. Women's U19 team, joining us. Kelly, it intrigued us to see that you guys have a couple of former players that we've seen through Twitter who are now serving kind of on the front lines against the coronavirus. Tell us about some of the players and how lacrosse has maybe helped them, what they're doing now.
Yeah, I mean, you know, we have several people helping out, not just former players, but, you know, family members, you know, either firemen, doctors, nurses, and I'm sure every team across the country has that. It's I think being in this situation as a former Division I athlete, I think it definitely helps you prepare for, you know, just being calm under pressure. And, you know, these girls are doing an amazing job, as are, you know, the extended families that we have that are serving as well. And it's, you know, it's something that we need. I think it's pretty scary right now, but we just appreciate them so much, and all the families from all the lacrosse community that are really serving on the front lines for us and helping solve some of these issues.
And how special is it for you guys to be able to post about them, to kind of show them that you guys care and you understand what they're going through right now?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, you know, the two kids that we posted the other day, they are, you know, two of the best in our program, Kate Darmody and Brianne Lamanto. They are just such quality people, and you know, these are the people that you want on the front lines. They're going to do an amazing job. They're both, you know, extremely confident and calm, and you know, they're hopefully going to help save some lives.
Well, Kelly, we appreciate the time, you sharing a little bit about them, and stay safe.
Thank you.